faction is in the name of the Supreme Leader. Prepare to be eradicated.
Thank you. First Order style!
You met Cadel Connix yet? She's an exceptional leader, great strategic mind, but also a little forgetful. Last time I spoke to her, she'd lost a star map. But as long as that's the only thing we lose this week, got some tough battles with the First Order coming up.
Yeah.
Isn't this fancy?
I hid a star map for safekeeping, and I guess it was a little too safe. I've got no idea where I put it. It's in the base somewhere, that's for sure. I guess past Cadel knew future Cadel would forget, because I even left myself a clue to help find it. I can't crack the clue, though. Mind helping before I lose my mind here? Okay, great, thanks. I recorded the clue on this data log here. Take a look and see if you can figure it out. Any idea? It'll be referring to somewhere on the base, I know that much. If you find something, let me know.
I've tried everything, but this door just won't open. Astrotech support.
I'm terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
Roger, roger. I learned how to do this in my last software update.
Fantastic! I guess sometimes you need to do more than turn it off and on again. Thanks.
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
Oh! Thank you.
Incorrect medication issued. Danger to patient. Please reissue. Incorrect medication issued. Danger to patient. Please reissue. Incorrect medication issued. Danger to patient. Please reissue.
Step back. All hands.
Excellent work. They will recover in no time, and no one will ever know of the grave mistake someone made. Not me, no.
Are you kidding me?
I get to do so much traveling with the Resistance. If I didn't spend so much of it fleeing for my life, it'd be a great way to do some sightseeing.
Yeah.
Looks like it needs more work. You sure all the parts are plugged in correctly? Looks like it needs more work. You sure all the parts are plugged in correctly? My star map! You found it! I knew you were the charismatic, clue-cracking crusader I could count on. Now, if you'll just give me a moment... Okay, that should have added the location of some treasure to your systems map. Help yourself to it. And thanks for helping me find it. Unlike all my clues, I won't forget it. Middle of developing a new type of engine that runs off Kyber bricks. But I'm new here, and I don't know where they keep the parts I need. Any chance you could help me look around the hangar?
Oh.
Okay, let's fire this baby up. Woo! It worked! I am the greatest mechanic in the galaxy! Sorry. We are. You helped too. A little. I did all the research and stuff. Maybe not the greatest mechanic then. Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Everyone has to do their part for the Resistance, even the mouse droids.
From looking at the schematics, there's a part of this hangar only they can reach. It seems to contain controls for some doors as well.
Ah. easy.
I'm terribly sorry, but I have hit the users here.
Oh.
Scores on the door.
Ooh, phew.
Terrible.
Phew.
I mean, you gotta stay on target. Go again.
Phew. Phew.
Phew.
Phew. Phew.
But you'll need to improve to beat the First Order.
Pew, 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 pew good. You got potential.
My buddy locked down the storage room with his passcode, then went all the way to Tatooine to watch some cantina band in Mos Eisley. Which would have been fine if he didn't then get captured at an Imperial checkpoint and lose his cipher.
A droid needs help with repairs. Can't it just sprout extra arms for that kind of thing? I don't know. I skipped a lot of droid studies classes. Anyway, I'm not your guy.
Kishala Rasha, Hanas Sholagas. Shina Kri Nasa Loka. Shoshana Astula.
I know the guy you mean. Always playing around with his tools instead of actually working. He's usually hiding out in that bunker, juggling or taking a nap.
What's that? A message from the boss? Oh boy, this won't be pretty. I'll spare your ears and read it to myself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay. Well, that's a little bit personal.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Well, if I did that, I definitely wouldn't be able to use it for repairs, would I?
Well, the long and short of it is, he ain't happy. I'd better get over there pronto and get to work. Thanks for the heads up, pal.
It's really getting tough to land supplies these days. It's not just our base struggling. I'm pretty sure Crate are having trouble as well. This burning down the First Order business is tougher than I thought.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No.
Oh,